mentally. I don't know what I do. I live for you, and that's all you do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that you're left. And when people back home will try to speak to you, but then you ignore them still. All these questions, they're for me. Like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill?
I've been thinking too much.